and welcome back to another video. Today, we are going to be looking at the 2023 Decker Crusader pickup trucks EV versions. First off, on the left side, we have the normal pickup truck. One of the most normal EV pickup trucks I've seen on Burke rigs. I'm gonna have to deduct them on the ridgeline. Fuck the ridgeline plastic. The ridgeline look is just the Honda ridgeline is just a horrible truck. Whistling Diesel proved that himself. I don't know why this is here. I really don't. I'm gonna have to deduct a point. I'm gonna have to take that off. But we also have these fog lights down here. I do like that. The tow hooks. We do have the gray ones. This one has the red ones. But you know, that one's the more better package, I should say. We do not have any raisable suspension. That is too bad. We don't have any openable doors. Got to zang that one. No openable anything, really. So, got to group that together, zang it all. So far, 9 out of 10, not doing so good. It's still doing good, but not as good as it's probably the owners want it to be. But gotta add detail. I understand that these take lots of time to make since they're never before made custom brands and stuff. But you know. Alright, going into, we have the gray tow hooks. Now, let's make our way over to the fender flares. I do love these fender flares. Kind of like a normal truck fender flares, except little thinner and a little better. I do like this bumper. This does look like a heavy-duty bumper. But as we're making our way back here, no custom rims. That does look like a does look like a pretty good hubcap. Do like the detail put into that little round spot in the middle. Sharp edges. No running boards, I'm pretty sure. Could have done better on the door handles. That's gonna be zing. As we're making our way back here, past the tire, I can't help but notice the ridgeline look. I just couldn't help but notice this. I think they could do better than that. I'm gonna have to zing that. Deduct point. We got to move our way back here, and we're going to look at the tail lights. Now, I'm not gonna change my my configuration for the blinkers, but they do work. I have tested them. The hazards are usually with the blinkers, so the hazards do work, so the blinkers must be on there, especially with these on there. That does look pretty dark. That means they're probably double or more. This would be good. This part right here would be good for adding a rear light bar like I do on some of my custom trucks that I make. And I do love this tow hitch. And so, as we're making our way back around over here, I do like how this rear fender flares back here and the front ones stick out a little bit. Get that nice little bulge on the door handles. I do like this line, this matte black line that goes all the way from the bed lining all the way down and then drops off. I do like that. Now, going into the Crusader. Going into the Decker Crusader, we have the touchscreen. Not good, gonna have to zang that. Make it better, come on, come on. Just add like a few images. Stuff. Probably not that hard. I'm not one to judge because I have not added a touchscreen, but I do know that these creators can do better. This is gear shifter, love the gear shifter, like on the SUV. Do wish that it had a motion for it shifting gears. Now we're going to go, oh wait, hold on. Is there any chance that these lights can turn on in here? No chance? Dang. Alright, moving back. I'm going to try to move back. Just ignore that, just broke my neck to get back here. Anyway, that's Bob Jr., by the way. See? Bob Jr. We have good middle seats, like the SUV. We do not have any third row seats because this is a truck. But I do wish they added some little seats for the tires, or for the area above the tires, so it would look like you are sitting down on those. I do not like the headrests. Gonna have to zang the headrests because they are not very good. Zonker zang. Do better, come on. But let's see if this thing can pull a trailer. Where is that thing at? It's all the way over there. I do not like the crab walk on this one. I do not like the crab walk at all. I'm gonna have to zang that. I do not like the loud engine, or the loud electric motor, I should say, as it is called in brick rigs. But pretty good. Let's see if it can carry this small camper. I sure do hope so. Wow, that's carrying it with no ease. Can it get to max speed on the highway? By the way, the max speed of the Crusader SUV was around 187 kilometers exactly. Not around. But let's see how fast this thing can go. On throttle, here we go. 187. Okay. And stop. Very slow braking, but we were going about 60 miles per hour. Do like that little lantern right there. Love that. Now we're gonna be going down the highway. This is a Decker mountain peak, so this is kind of made for these trucks, because this is made by Decker, which is also made by these trucks are also made by Decker, so that really goes along with it. So now we're going to be moving on to this one. We're gonna be moving on to this one, this Crusader pickup EV Canyonero. Sounds aggressive. Alright, so we have the two red hooks for a winch if you are stuck. Now we have the same, we have a red line that goes across the front area. And I do love those daytime running lamps. And then we also have some red daytime running lamps in there with that. Making our way over here, we do have the shiny orange, just in case your car's parked on the side of the road, headlights shine on it, boom, they know where you are if you are stuck while you are going through canyons with this thing. So this is obviously made in, they're made in America, I'm pretty sure, but this is for desert environments like Mexico or some parts of Texas, Nevada, Arizona, you know. And then making our way around back, or making our way around the side, actually, we have the Canyonero badge, and then on the back we have the Decker badge with the black stripe down the middle, or through the middle, making our way around the other side. We do have a second badge, and then, you know, those fender flares, love them, and the reflectors for the red, so you know that's the rear side. We have the door handles, could do better. So, and I do love these mirrors. Could maybe do better. Maybe put a text that's at the bottom that says, atoms are bigger in the mirror than they actually are when you're looking into it, if that makes any sense. Now, we're inside of the Decker Crusader Pickup EV Canyonero. We actually do have an option to... Ready for it? Raise the truck. To raise the truck or not, and you can... Well, it goes straight up and down. You can't really adjust it. You could do it like that, but then you'd have to keep on. But, I do like the truck very much. Not really a daily driver. I would probably use the Canyonero as a work truck or just an off-road truck. Might be able to race a few trucks, but, you know, inside we get that red, nice leather material. I do wish that they would add a better screen for more detail. Red cup holder, love it. Gear shifter. The armrests, do wish they would fold down. To the door panels, we do have this red material with the black. I wish they would add a door handle like the Chevy Tahoe. But moving on back. Ignore that, I just broke my neck again. Just to get back here, we have three middle row seats with with red leather. Same thing with the doors. But yeah, let's get in the driver's seat and let's put her on throttle. You ready? I'm ready. 3, 2, 1, on throttle. Now, this can get up to 100 pretty fast. Sadly, like the others, it is 187. You might not be able to race other car or other trucks or vehicles. And I'm gonna hit that. Yep. Ignore my... That was excellent driving. I don't know what y'all are talking about. This one actually does not have the crab walk. This one does not have the crab walk. So I'm very happy about that. This one would probably wait rate 9 out of 10 for not having the crab walk, but the headrest and everything else that gets a point deducted off of it. But I do like it. I do like it a lot. I'm gonna raise it up, and obviously by raising it or lowering it, it does not affect if it has crab walk or not. I'm not sure if you can disable or enable it. I have no idea. Oh, you can. It's X. It is X. So, that probably raised the normal pickup EV back to from an 8 to a 9 with this one. Just, you know, the details are just a little off. But other than that, I do like this truck. So, without further ado, I'm going to end this video. I really do hope that you all liked watching this, and I hope this helped you on deciding which vehicle do you like best in Brick Rigs. Now, y'all go leave a subscribe and a like now. I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.